Hi everyone, welcome to Lifepath Compass. Thank you so much for being here. Today we are doing a reading for Taurus. This is going to be finances reading. Very quick reading, just checking in on the energy regarding your finances, job, career, money. If there's something that interests you, stick around. Let's find out what's going on, Taurus. All right, finances message for Taurus. What's happening in finances? Taurus. King of Swords is coming through. Temperance. Knight of Wands. Four of Cups. And Queen of Swords. Look at that. Taurus, very strong energy of decision making. That's what I'm getting here for you. I feel like you are the one who's making decisions here. I feel like you could be even cutting something out of your life. It feels to me like some of you could be balancing two jobs. You could be having two different jobs. You could be working for two different places here, or you could be working for a place and doing something on your own on the side here. I feel like there is another offer that is coming your way, kind of like a third option there that is allowing you to cut out this double shifts here and just work on something that is one thing that you're very happy with and that brings you the finances that you want. It covers like all the income that you need kind of thing here. So I do see this energy of you going from two different workplaces to one. Strong decision making. I do get this energy that you're making decisions without emotion here, without being influenced by anything but facts. I'm getting very strong energy here of making decisions based on wisdom. Very, very good settled energy here. There very calm energy around you as well. And I do see this beautiful success coming through here for you in the career. I do see there is definitely a job offer that is coming through for those who are looking. And like I said, it feels to me like this job offer will be something that you will be able to accept and let go of all different other things that you do. Some of you could have like two or three part-time jobs and you can let go of all of that because of this one full-time job that is coming your way here. That's the energy I'm getting here. Definitely cutting out something from your life that is no longer serving you here and making a decision to go in one direction that is going to be very lucrative for you. That's what I'm getting. All right, let's go ahead and get another message for you. Let's see what else is coming through for Taurus. Queen of Cups, Ace of Cups, the Star and the Sun. Wow, look at all this energy. Beautiful. Beautiful. Wow, and the World. Five of Pentacles. This is very interesting. There is definitely a change in your financial situation here. I'm getting this energy of receiving an offer that is going to make you very emotional. That's what I'm seeing here. It feels to me like there is an offer here that is going to make you emotional because this is your wish fulfillment. This is what you've been waiting for and it's going to bring so much happiness and abundance into your life. It's almost kind of you're stepping into a new, completely new cycle in your life here. Five of Pentacles, I feel like this is for those of you who are definitely in a lack right now. It feels like you feel that, you know, there is just never enough money to cover all the bills. There is just never enough for what you want, for what you need here. Some of you are even struggling to get to pay your either mortgage or your rent here. I'm getting that energy very, very strongly. But five spring changes, and you have the World, which means an end in one cycle and start of a completely new cycle here for you. Very good energy of new offer coming through that, like I said, will make you very emotional in a very good way. You're going to be very happy with this offer. This is your wish fulfillment here. Look out for a water sign, specifically a Scorpio is coming through for me here. Also Aquarius and a Leo, but a water sign of a Scorpio is coming through very strongly. It feels to me like there's somebody here that's going to make you an offer that either a job offer, a financial offer, or a partnership, somehow money-related offer here that is opening up a completely new cycle in your career, in your job, and it is a wish fulfillment. Whatever they're offering you to do is something that you wanted to do from your childhood. It's like a childhood dream here coming true. This is what I see. What a beautiful message there. Well, I do hope it resonated. And I do hope, Taurus, that you found something in this reading that was helpful for you. Thank you for being with me today. And I talk to you soon. Bye for now.